refresh the page. Come on, YT Gaming. Let's get it going. This is odd indeed. Are we on? Stream is excellent. There it is. I think we got it. I think we're in business. How does the stream look to you guys? Does it look good? Can you see Marvel? Do you see Winter Soldier? Do you see him? Do you see him? Yes, finally. Mustafa, finally. So, we're here, guys. And you guys are here, and I've been saying it. I said it in my last three Marvel videos. I was gonna clear my friends list, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that now. You guys are on the stream. You guys will have your first chance to add me as a friend in game. Yes. I see Winter Soldier. Yes. I'm gonna add you guys to this stream so we can interact a little bit better. Contacts. Alright, guys. This is my current list of friends. Love you guys, but gotta free up the friends list. Gotta free up the friends list. Oh, wow. Wait a minute. I gotta keep him. I gotta keep that guy. The rest of them gotta go. Remove. Ah, stupid button. Remove. Yes. All right. You may now add me as a friend. Remove. Stop being stupid, phone. Oh, yeah. Collector, you already know, man. We talk to each other all the time on Twitter, online. I hit you up on your YouTube account. You hit me up on mine. It's all good, man. You don't have to explain yourself. It's all good. Gotta let the people we... You know, gotta let the fans. We gotta interact. I'll be trying to do another stream tonight, probably on some Fun Run. I actually like playing that game. If you guys want to get in on the action and watch me whoop your butt on Fun Run, shoot you with some saw blades, it's all good. I'm down to kick your butt. I'm down. So today is Duel Day, guys. Today is Duel Day. Fizzy, oh, I can search you out, man. I can search you out. Are you on my purple wiener dog? Are you on my dual battle list? Is your in-game name, is that you, Agent Cam? Are you the same person? Let me know. I see you, Adrian. Yeah, man, you guys are here. There's 15 of you guys here, and I'm gonna let you guys know that when I hit 1,000 subscribers, that's a pretty big deal for me. When I first created this YouTube channel, if you guys don't know already, I created it to just Rizzo the Juggy. I created it just to show videos to my alliance on how to do alliance quests, and since then this channel has blown up. I just created this account in August, and you know, this thing just blew up. So when I get to 1,000 subscribers, I'm gonna go purchase some Marvel products, paraphernalia, or whatever you guys like, maybe some Google and iTunes cards, and I'm gonna go ahead and raffle that stuff on a live stream. It's gonna be a lot of fun, but only when I hit 1,000 subscribers. It's gonna be a lot of fun, guys. So now that our friends list is clear, we have a couple guys that... I wish I could get rid of this thing. These nuts in your face! These nuts! These nuts in your face, in your mouth! Okay, Enough of that. All right, who's next on the dual battle list? I saw a name. We're gonna go after him right now. I saw a name. Where is it? I saw a name. Hold on. Oscar Chin. Yes, Oscar Chin. You want to get some of this work, don't you, Oscar Chin? Oscar Chin. Yeah, you want some of this work, so you about to get it. Yes. What's up, Turn Up for Marvel? Turn Up for what? All right, let's view the profile. What if I hit 1,000 subs this stream? That would be dope, but highly unlikely. I'll probably get 1,000 soon, though. I'll probably get it. I've been averaging a little bit over 100 subs a month, so I'll probably get it soon. But let's check this guy out. He's got a 4-star Daredevil at 14 or 1.4 rating. We're gonna duel this guy. Put the logo in the center of the bottom. I don't know, man. I want to get rid of it completely. Ooh, it pisses me off. I can't even make it small. This is so stupid. Yo, what's up, Marvel Contest of Champions Attic? I see you. I see you guys. I see all you guys. What's up, Sledge PBW? I see you. These nuts? I see you, man. Shout out to you, man. I see you guys. Oh, I see all you guys in the chat. Oh, I'm tripping. Let me go ahead and press this button. Yeah, I see all you guys in the chat. I got my chat up on the side here, and I got it in game, so I'll be able to watch both sides. Squalip, squib, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, 1.4 rated Daredevil. So I don't know if he has willpower or not. I don't know. Let me see. Hold up. Hold up. Who are we gonna bring in, guys? Who are we gonna bring? I'm good, man. Thanks for asking, man. I'm good. Thank you, man. Just chilling. I didn't have too much, I didn't have a lot of content that I wanted to upload today. But I know a couple of you guys have been like, Rizzo, when you gonna stream again? Well, so I figured, why not today? It's duel day, so stream today. But Kabam should have really did something better with these 6 days off. They should have gave us a defeat Venom pool. That's what they should have did. They should have gave us something interesting for these for this 6 days off. Run. Ooh, Lucky Chin doesn't have no willpower. I say Lucky Chin, my bad. It's Oscar Chin. Ooh. Stupid Ultron. All right, we got to get back. Go get him. We're getting back down into the corner. Ha ha! Sucker. Run. No! Gotta concentrate. No, I don't want to bring in up arrow. I don't want to get the up arrow. That's a cop out. I like a challenge. Besides, you guys want to see a challenge, right? You don't want to see Rizzo Legend always win. Rizzo Legend always wins. Brings in his best champions. He always wins. Ooh. Shoot, I play my cards right. I might still win. Yep, I did. And I wanted Elektra. Woo! Run! Oh, God. No! Stupid! Try to fight another person in MMXIV. Ugh! I hate it when I get that close to winning a good fight and I lose. Makes me mad. I shouldn't have did that L2. Obviously, I shouldn't have did that L2. Oscar Chin, congratulations for kicking my butt. Yes, But who's next? Who's next on this dual battle list? Let's go check the friends list. My friends list is clear. So if you guys are on this stream right now, you guys can add me as a friend right now. I know a lot of guys have been wanting to add me. So here's your chance. I'm going to let you guys know, though, I do not talk a lot in-game. I mean, if you send me messages in-game, I will probably not answer them right away. I just don't. I don't like in-game chat. I hate it. I'd rather talk on Twitter or YouTube. I just hate in-game chat. But who's next? Who's next on the dual battle list? Let's see. Who wants some? Who wants some of this? Who wants some of this? Hey, Rizzo, duel me, MC Hansel. MC Hansel is going to get next. MC Hansel. Let's go, MC. See? Get this stupid thing out of my way. MC Hansel. You want some of this work? You want some of this work, MC Hansel? You about to get this work. You about to get this work. View this profile. Let's view this profile. Looks like he's got a... Ooh. He's got a... 4-star, Captain America, World War II, guys, rank 4 of 5. So we got to bring in a pretty tough, 3-star here. Just got Twitter today. Add me on Twitter, man. I talk all the time on Twitter. I'm on Twitter all the time, man. These nuts. Every time I see your name, I always say, these nuts. These nuts in your face or these nuts in your mouth. Even though I shouldn't say stuff like that. I'm trying to keep my channel, you know, clean, but I can't help myself. If you guys knew me in real life. Okay. He's got World War II Captain America. Rank 4 or 5. I'm gonna bring in Venom. We're gonna bring in Venom. Use symbiote. Yeah. I just saw that. I just saw it. It won't show up on the screen, but I see it on the computer. So I can keep up with chat both ways. KF Yum. Okay, you just remind me. All right, here we go. Got him. Ooh, go get him. Venom! Yeah. Got him! Alright, we're off to a much better start than we were the last fight. Looks like he's got willpower, though. Come on, use that L2. Woo! Ah, he caught me! How did he catch me? We gotta bait him, guys. We gotta bait him. There it is. Ooh. Got him. Got him. Venomous legend. Yes. We are Venom. We will defeat World War II Captain America. Yes. Ooh, go get him. All right, we gotta bait him, guys. There it is. Yeah! Venom. Run, go get him. Run. Ooh. Yes. Come on, come on. You know you want this work. Venom. Should I take 3-star guillotine? Take 3-star guillotine what? Where you want to take 3-star guillotine to? I love 3-star guillotine. All right, yo Rizzo, it's Cornhub. I made it to the stream this time. Cornhub, shout out to you, man. You are the only person in this stream right now that has been on my YouTube channel since day one. Cornhub, shout out to you, man. You have been on my YouTube channel forever since the beginning. I appreciate you so much, man. Thank you, Cornhub, for being a subscriber, man. All right, let's see. Let's see who we got. Oh, let's add some guys here. Let's add some guys here. Turn up for Marvel. Slugger Starver. Slugger Starver. I see you guys. I see all you guys. All right. We're adding you guys now. All right, I saw a name. Let's get this out the way. I saw a name. I hope it's not. Does the caps matter? Did you guys see how beasty Venom is? Venomous beast. Yes. KFY. Yum. Oop. Yeah, Cornhub is a cool dude, man. Cornhub, he's a cool dude, man. He's been around for a minute on this channel. I appreciate him so much, man. Real talk, Cornhub. Good dude. What the heck? KFC? Symbiotic Spidey now? You want to see Symbiotic Spidey? Cornhub hype? Cornhub, you got fans, man. Cornhub. Cornhub is cool, man. I'm telling y'all, Cornhub is real cool, man. Been on my channel for a minute. KFC, yum. Does it gotta be capital? Does it have to be capital? KFC, yum. All right, I'm retarded. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. I didn't think the capitals mattered in this game, but I got XX underscore KFC YUM, and you're not coming up, man. So, yeah. Bro, just add me in the game. Just add me in the game. I feel so stupid right now. Just add me in the game. We'll do KF. Oh, you think you're it's KF cum. You sneaky guy, you. X. Get out of my way. KF. Yeah, all right. If this don't work, we're going to move on to the next guy. Done. All right. That add me in the game, dog. Because I feel stupid now. I see a name right there. Batman. I feel so stupid. Just add me in the game, man. Seriously, I don't want to feel stupid live on the stream. I feel stupid already. I don't want to feel stupider. Batman! You are next on the dual battle. Oh, here we go again. See? This is why you guys got to add me. It's easier. Hey! There you are. Let's view the profile. Let's see what you're working with. You working with a 4-star doubt storm at rank 4 or 5. This is gonna be a nasty duel. Yes, this is gonna be so nasty. Oh god, here we go. Will you duel me? Just asking. Yeah, I will duel you. You added me in the game. I'm about to duel you right after this fight. Right after I take out this storm. You added me? Alright, I'll duel you right after Insignora. What's up, Turbo Tim? What up, dog? Alright, who are we going to bring to the arena against this storm, guys? Who are we going to bring against this storm? Oh, yeah. Somebody said Symbiotic Spider-Man. I don't think he's maxed out yet. I don't think my 3-star Symbiotic Spider-Man is maxed out yet. I'd like to bring in my maxed out 3s against these 4-stars to give me something to fight against these 3-star, these 4-stars. But since you guys went ahead and said go ahead and bring them in, I'm gonna go ahead and bring them in. Team Cap, Zeke the X-Bot, I see you. Please duel me next. I added you. I am the Red Deadpool. Okay, I'm gonna get to all you guys. We've only been streaming for 23 minutes. So we need some time on the stream. Here we go. Woo! Go get her. Run. Got him. Yeah, boy. What? I thought I was quicker than that. Ooh, that hurts. Ooh,
Oh, this sucks. Run. Oh, the willpower. Willpower, no. Ah! That sucked. All right. Next fighter. Yo, what up, Lillian? And I can't say your name, man. What did we say? L.A.? What are we going to call you, L.A.? What up, Larry Clark? What up, Larry Clark? Yo, what up, Larry? There's an awesome. That Cosmic just got whooped just now. Okay, let's add you guys. Let's add you guys right now. Corn Hub in the building. Yes. I'm going to add you guys. I'm going to add you guys right now. All right. Add me as a friend in game, guys. Add me as a friend in game. It'll make this a lot easier for me to duel you guys. We got some space. So add me as a friend in game right now. Yeah, that sucked. That absolutely sucked. That's why I like to bring max 3 stars against these 4 stars, but Storm was just too tough. Symbiotic Spider-Man, get out of my way. Wait a minute, who are we dueling right now? Who are we dueling? I don't remember, who are we dueling? Oh, we're dueling the Deadpool, right? We're dueling the Deadpool. It was a 3-star Deadpool. It was a 3-star Deadpool. So we gotta bring in, a challenge. We gotta bring in a challenge, guys. Yeah, I'm going to bring in this Ronin. I'm about to bring in this. Yeah, I got smacked. I get smacked. It happens. I get smacked every now and then. It is what it is. But I do a little bit of smacking, too. That's what I do. I smack them in the face. Yes, they smack me. I smack them right back. That's what I do. Riz a Legend, don't. It go. Got him. Woo! Go get him. Yeah! Ronin doing work. Ronin. Come on, DP. Where you at? I'm just a 2-star. Got him. Yeah. Woo! Ooh, he blocked it. You lucky sucker. Deadpool ain't got nothing on me. Look at the spacing. You see the spacing? I'm a beast on the mic. Yeah. Deadpool, where you at? We have 40 hit combo. Ooh, he tried to sneak up on me. Got it. Ooh, regeneration. No, we don't want none. We don't want none. Got him. Run again. Yeah. You see the parry game on? Ah! The parry game was on point. Parry game on point, man. Parry game on point. You guys practice your parry. Practice your parry, man. You're black. So am I. Turn up for Marvel. I see your comment. You're black. So am I. Yes. Senora. You are next. Senora. Sora. Iron Fist. For sure. We'll get to you guys. We'll get to all of y'all. Yeah, we'll get to all of y'all. Alright. In Sayura, we're gonna go for you right now. Let's view the profile. NS, I like that. That's much easier for me. Alright, NS has got a 4-star Miss Marvel at rank 3 of 5. We are going to duel and look at Miss Marvel. I wish I could zoom in. Look at her wavy hair. Yes, look at the body. Yes, look at her. But I'm telling you guys right now, She-Hulk gives her a run for her money. Yes, Rizzo the Legend is smitten with She-Hulk. Yes, he is. I love me some She-Hulk. I love that green. Of course I'm a brother. Yes, I'm a brother. Yes. All right.
3-star or 4-star. Miss Marvel ranked 3 of 5. Who we gonna bring, guys? Who we gonna bring? Miss Marvel. Let's bring in Drax. I never play with Drax.
Peace out, Purple Wiener Dog. Have fun at the practice, man. Green buff and angry. Yes, she is, Sam P. 2121. I know she is. That's why I claim her for myself. And I'm not sharing with nothing.
I don't like to share.
Parry game on point. Yes, brother. Yes. Woo! She got that new range. Don't tell the wife. Yes, don't tell the wife. The wife is out and about right now. Woo! Woo! Parry game is not on point right now. But Rizzo is still getting in that butt right now. Yes! Take it! Woo! You see the evade though? You see the evade though? Rizzo Legend don't play. Rizzo Legend ain't playing. 3 stars, man. 3 stars. That's what I do. Woo! What's up, Alex? I see you. Oh, man, she caught me. I don't know how she caught me. Yeah. Oh! Stupid Miss Marvel. Yes. Rizzo.
No specials, huh? Yes, I'm married. I'm married. I am 31 years old, but I act like a big kid. I act like a big kid.
Ooh, what about Elektra? She is sexier. She is, but not sexier than Miss Marvel.
No.
Or She-Hulk. Ooh, yes, She-Hulk.
Curse my Miss Marvel. She almost won. But I just been called out. I got called out by 007 Collector. He says, no more specials. We're going to duel this guy because I think I seen his name in the chat. Master Pop 17. Mustafa. Yes, I see your name in the chat. So we're going to go ahead and check your profile right now. Okay. You got a 3-star X-Force Deadpool ranked out. So let's see. Let's go ahead and duel him. We're going to bring in a 2-star for this fight. We're going to bring in a 2-star for this fight. I would duel Wabanka. I'd probably do that, save that for a video though, because Wabanka's not in this stream right now.
I'm catering to you guys because you guys are in this stream right now. You guys want to see your top champion get mollywopped on.
I'm glad to do that. More than happy to mollywop on your top champion. That's what I do. I mollywop on him. Okay, now, if he doesn't have willpower, then I should be okay with Iron Fist. What about your mom? What do you mean, what about my mom? What are you talking about my mom for? What do you want to know about my mom? What do you want to know about my mother, you mother sucker?
Leave my mother out of this. Oh, Shadow Theme, what's up, man?
Woo. 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 Run.
My parry game ain't been on point for... Whoa! I did not mean to do that. Hey, hey, something's wrong with the phone, y'all. Hold on, hold on. All right, we back. I don't know what was going on there. Spacing. We gotta make a comeback. Ooh. Finally, the parry comes back. Oh, ah, stupid
chat got in the way. I didn't see that he was at his level 3. I didn't see it. Stupid chat. Stupid chat. I was trying to come back. I was trying to... Your mom is a pretty nice guy. Wait a minute. I've seen you use that joke before, man. I've seen you use that in a Afro Samurai stream, man. You need a new one. I've seen that one already. All right. Slugger Starver. I see you. She said she wanted to be dual. Shout out to K2502. Slugger Starver, did you add me as a friend in here? Hold on. Let's get these guys added. Let's get these guys added here. Boom. All right, we'll try to get to you next, man. Turn up for Marvel. We'll try to get to you next. We'll get to Slugger Starver. I see a name that keeps popping up. What up, Brooke Palmer? I see you in the chat, man. Slugger Starver. I see you right there. We'll get to Slugger Starver, and then we'll get to Turn Up Marvel. Turn Up Marvel. Add me in as a friend in game right now, guys. Hold on. I need to go collect some more dual credits. let's see. We got some credits here from Anir Bros. Havoc Gaming sent over these dual battle credits. If you guys haven't had the chance to check out Havoc Gaming, I am going to go ahead and put a link to his YouTube channel in the chat. I'm going to put a link to his YouTube channel. Copy. Let's copy that. And hold on. Copy. Paste. There's Havoc Gaming. There's his YouTube channel. You guys go ahead and add him on YouTube. Let me see. Who was next? Slugger Starver. Oh, this stupid Rizzo thing is in my way. View the profile. How's my battery doing? 24%. I think I'm gonna take it off the charger for now. We should be good. You guys wanna see a little face cam? You guys wanna see a little face cam? It's dual. That thing is very annoying. Let's see. Alright, here we go. Four star Mustafa. We're gonna bring in Gamora. What up, Damien? Face cam! You guys wanna see it? I gotta clear my nose. Yeah. Nice and clear. I can breathe again. Yeah! Rizzo the Legend is in the building. Yes. Oh no, get this out of my way. Woo! Camera's all shaky. Woo! Woo! This face cam is bothering me. I cannot use face cam during these fights. This is all bad. Run, Gamora, run! I see a little bit of lag. I don't know. I think it is the face cam. We're gonna turn the face cam off. Got him! Yeah! Ah. Run. No, Gamora, no! Go get him! Oh, see, what was that? Yeah, I think my face cam is messing up my gameplay here. Maybe it's distracting to me. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Yeah! Yes! Rizzo! Yes! Oh. What am I using to record? I'm using YouTube Gaming. Yes. I'm using YouTube Gaming. I need to think of some other joke. I see you. Check out Turbo Tim on YouTube as well. Turbo Tim, you need to put a link in your description. What up, mobile expert? I see you. Capture device, OBS, and you can stream without obstructing your game stream. Yes, I knew about that already. I'm actually going to get a Elgato real soon. But I think I need more than just the Elgato to stream my game, Marvel Contest of Champions, to my computer. I think I need more than just the Elgato. This freaking camera's getting in my way. It's annoying me. We're going to turn this thing off. We're gonna turn this thing off. Cause it's annoying. It just drives me crazy. Okay. Turn up for Marvel. You are next on the dual battle list. So we're gonna go ahead and duel you right now. Francisco! I see you, man. What's up, Francisco? Four star Black Widow at rank 3 of 5. Well, I got smacked. Yes. Yes, he did have an L3. That's why I had to use my special to get him before he got me. It was get him before he got me. Okay, we're gonna go deep into our 3-star roster here. We're gonna go deep into our 3-star roster. Let's bring in the Punisher. Wait a minute, who are we fighting against? We're fighting against Black Widow. Oh man, sorry to hear you sprained your thumb, man. That means you can't play Marvel. I'm on Android. What does that name mean? Five, six, cent? What does that mean? Yeah, I'm on Android, man. I'm on Android.
Got him, the parry.
Woo. Go get her. Run. Booyaka! Go get her.
Black Widow getting this work. Black Widow getting this work. She don't want to see. She don't want it. She don't want it. Heavy. Ooh. Something invaded. Oh. Whoa.
But it's all in vain. Rizzo the legend. Yes.
Who's next? 27 hits to nothing. Who's next? Who else wants to get some of this work? Who wants to get some of this work?
High five. Missed the joke? What joke did I miss? Let me go back up in the chat. You're so fabulous. Yes, I am fat. That's why I'm going back to CrossFit. Okay, who's next? I saw your name in the chat. Let's duel you right now. Let's duel you right now. We're gonna duel until we got no more credits left. What the heck is that noise? What noise? Is it me? Zeke, don't I also need like a HDMI splitter or something too? I'm pretty sure I need a splitter too, don't I? I need the Elgato, I need the micro USB to HDMI, and I need a splitter as well, right? Correct me if I'm wrong, because I don't know. Ooh, we got a gift. You guys, let's take a break real quick before we duel this guy. Let's take a break, and I have some crystals to pop real quick. I got a couple crystals. Then we'll get back into... I don't have a lot of crystals. I said I was going to hoard them, but I don't know. I'm on the stream. Why not? I probably won't get anything good because my luck has been just abysmal lately. All right. Yeah, so we got this bad boy here. We got this thing here. Can we get a 4-star Star-Lord? Can we get a 4-star Star-Lord? Look at this reel. I know the reel doesn't matter, but look at this reel. Absolutely ugly. What can you expect from a 2-star crystal? It's not double the odds. It means 2-star crystal. That's what it means. It means 2-star crystal. So we got Jack. We got absolutely nothing out of that. All right, let's go back to crystals. Let's go back to crystals. All right, we got this premium bad boy. You guys know what I'm about to say. We ain't spending. We just winning. Nope, nothing there. Okay, not all the adapter would connect to the phone, and the HDMI cable would plug into the Elgato and the adapter. Elgato. Oh, you thought that was funny? You thought that was funny when I opened up? I was so pissed off, man. You guys have no idea. I was so pissed off. I got hooked up from another friend in my alliance. And that's why I was able to do those two crystal openings that day. I got absolutely nothing that day. I was so pissed off. No luck today, man. Yep, no luck today. The last stream, though, we got 2 4-stars on that stream. That was awesome. We got one from a premium and one from a 4-star crystal. We got that 4-star Hulk, and we duped out Hawkeye. What up, Larry Clark? We got one more premium. We got one more premium because we ain't got nothing else out of here. I don't have no units, so I can't buy no crystals. I'm getting closer. See that? I'm working on my second 5-star. That Venom Pool quest, I'll be almost halfway there to my second 5-star champion, guys. We ain't spinning. We just winning. Ah, stupid. All right, let's get back to the duels. We don't have no more crystals. Let's go back to the duels. Who was next? Who was next on the dual battle fight? Oh, we got a gift here. Turn up for Marva. It's keeping the stream alive. Keep hope alive. Okay, this guy was next. I remember now. Let's duel him. He's got, what does he got? He's got a 4-star. Yeah, we just losing. I tell you, it's not as much as Super Gaming Family. Yeah, 14 units. I'm hecka poor. All right. I'm gonna bring in this Wolverine. I'm not gonna bring in Wolverine. I'm gonna bring in I'll bring in Black Panther. Yeah, those guys are big YouTubers too, though. You know, they can do that. RZA the Legend can't do that. RZA the Legend just had a baby boy. And now the wife is like, I want to have another. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? You the one got to go to labor, not me. All right, here we go. Run, Panther. Got him. Bleed him. You got to bleed him, Panther. You gotta bleed him, Panther. Got him. You gotta bleed him, Panther. There you go. There's that bleed. We gotta stack it now. Let's stack it. Go get him. Run. Perry, got him. Run away. Hey! How'd he smack me in the face with that Captain Falcon knee? How did he do it? Go get him. Come on, hang in there, Panther. Spacing. Woo! Got him! Come on, Panther, we can do it! I feel like Panther is a Pokemon. Come on, Panther! Use Bleed! It's super effective! Woo! Run. Woo! I'm hyped right now. Got him! Game over. RZA the Legend. Legendary. Yes. Make him bleed. Bleed. Uh-oh. Yeah, I remember that video. Black Panthers were kicking my butt. Like, I lost the 3 Black Panthers in a row. All right, the battery was getting low real fast. We are back on the charger. All right, let's get back to our friends list. Let's see who's up in the friends list. I see somebody trying to add me. Rizzo, I sent you a request. Slash PBW! All right. All right. Who are we going to get to next? Did you get to turn up for Marvel? Yeah, we got to him. We got to Starver. Who are we going to get to? Who is on this? Oh, there you are. I was looking for you, man. Let's view your profile. No worries, man. We're back on the charger, so we're good. You got a 4-star doop 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 Colossus at rank 4 or 5. This is gonna be a long fight. Duh! Who are we gonna bring to the arena, guys? Who are we gonna bring to the arena for this fight? Oh god, who are you gonna bring? What up, man? What up, G? What up, Dow? Newbie 127,000? Alright. This is gonna be a fight. No homo, right? Okay, so he who we gonna bring, guys? Who we gonna bring? Doctor Strange, really? You want me to bring Doctor Strange? Let me see. Doctor Strange? I hardly ever bring Doctor Strange to these fights. I love you, no homo. I see it, man. Use Groot. I can't do it. I'm already in the fight. Dr. Strange. Somebody said Dr. Strange. Nathan Staver said Dr. Strange. So we're going to go ahead and bring in this Dr. Strange. Add me as a friend in game right now if you want to get on this dual battle right now. All right, here we go. Yeah, Colossus want to see this work. Star Trek Gaming. See you, man. Yeah, Colossus. Ooh. I gotta bait him, guys. How are we gonna bait him? Woo! There's the bait. Hey, how did I miss that hit? What happened there? Yeah, buddy. Woo! You gotta pull that out of nowhere. Go get him. Go get him, doctor. Got him. Ah, I'm taking hits. Damages. The special. The runaway, the retreat. The parry, super effective. Ooh. The standoff. Go get him. Yeah. Ah! What the heck? Got him. Oh god, this is a long fight. I knew it would be a long fight. Go get him. Yeah. Yeah, Rizzo. Who is the best champ in the game? That depends. I mean, Venom is a beast. Superior Iron Man is a beast. Captain Marvel is a beast. Doctor Strange is a beast. Scarlet Witch is a beast. Guillotine is a beast. There's so many champions that I like. It's hard for me to pick a favorite. But if I was to tell you guys who I always bring to AQ, I always bring Doctor Strange. And I always bring Captain Marvel. Those are my number 1 and number 2 right there. I always bring those two
to AQ. Newbie,
I saw you earlier. Let's go ahead and view your profile.
You want to get slapped in the face by RZA the Legend. Yo, SRTN, I see you, man. I see you. You want to get slapped in the face. You got a 4-star. Doop, 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 down. Captain Marvel at rank 4 of 5. Duel. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, it depends. What's up, Larry? What's going on, man? You trying to get on the duels? Who are we going to bring in this time? Who are we going to bring in this time? Captain Marvel. Exactly, Zeke. That's what I'm saying. You know, there's a lot of good champions out there. There's a lot of good champions. And, you know, the more I play with a certain champion, the more I like them, you know? We'll check it out. We'll check it out. We'll add you. You guys want to see some take group. Somebody said take group. Nathan Starver said take group. We'll bring in group. Did you know that Groot's L2 is unblockable? It is unblockable. Test it out. It can't be blocked. Groot's L2 cannot be blocked. You think I'm making this up? You think I'm making this up? This ain't a game? No, I am. I'm. This ain't a game. Or this is a game, but I'm not making that up. It's unblockable. Woo! Yes! Woo! That hurt, man. Captain Marvel's new ring. Ew. Too slow on the draw there. Go, Groot. No! I hate it when the AI parries me. That's like almost embarrassing though. Ooh. Go ahead, Groot. Go ahead, Groot. We do this work. Get this work. Bring your lunch. Bring your lunch, Captain Marvel. Ah! Woo, that hurt. Got him. I have no idea, dog. I have no idea how long the stream's gonna go. we've been streaming for about an hour now. Oh, no. That's not good, guys. That's not good, guys. Yes! Yeah! Rizzo! Yes! Oh, that's funny. I'm sorry, man. Okay, that was a clutch win. Midget Dark. That's a funny name. Okay, okay. Rizzo, check out my profile. It is Invincible and Duel Me. You are not invincible, man. That is not you. You are not invincible. Oh, God. Wait a minute. What did it say? Duel me with your lowest rated 2-star, which has the opposite of a bonus or minus. What? I don't know what you... I can't... Okay, well, say that again. You want me to use my lowest rated 2-star? I did. I got him. Ooh. Ooh. I see a 5-star, guys. I see a 5-star. I see a 5-star. We are going to duel this 5-star right now. Sir Chicks Gaming. Let's view this profile. Let's view this profile. Larry Clark, you don't even play the game?
I thought you played Marvel, man. You don't play Marvel? What? What? I don't get it. I thought you played Marvel, man.
Five star.
All right. Ooh, this is gonna be a fight. This is gonna be a fight. He challenged me to use a 2-star too. And he said to use the lowest rated 2-star. My lowest rated 2-star is Guillotine. I'm pretty happy about that. We're gonna go ahead and accept this challenge.
Oh, with the minus. Oh, you wanted me to get the down arrow. I just brought in Guillotine. So you wanted me to use somebody like Hulk. That's what you wanted me to use. Hulk sucks too, man. That would have been terrible. That's like that's terribly unfair. You really want me to lose, don't you? All right, here we go. Woo. Okay, Rizzo the Legend is not gonna win this fight. There's no way. He got willpower. There's no way. This is a never-ending fight right here. Woo, that hurt. Ah, he blocked it. This is not fun. This is not fun when it's never ending. No, there's no way. There's no way, guys. I got a 42 hit combo. Nothing. 45, 46, 47. Nothing. Nothing. My L2 won't work on him. I have no soul. Got him. See, the L2 don't work. 52 hits. Look at this. Nothing. What do you mean I can do it? There's nothing going on here. There's nothing going on here. Yeah. Yeah, let's end that. How many hit combos did I have? Willpower for the win. You set me up, man. You set me up. You set me up. No. That was a setup. All right, guys. That was a terrible choice. Terrible choice. It was a setup. There was nothing I could do. I could tell from like the first hit. No, he's not invincible, man. Don't believe him. He's trolling us. All right. Who's next on this list to duel? I seen your name. Let's duel you right now. 4-star Iron Fist. Rank 4 or 5. Da-doop-da-doop-doop-doubt. So, who are you going to bring to the arena? Who are we going to bring to the arena? We're going to bring in Yellow Jacket. Fight a 5-star with my 5-star? That won't be fun, though, man. It won't be fun because my 5-star is Storm. My 5-star is Storm. Woody? Woody from Toy Story? My 5-star is Storm, which gets the up arrow on Winter Soldier. Oh, wait a minute. This is an up arrow, isn't it? We gotta quit the fight. No up arrows. Sam P. Sam P 2121, I'm going to let you in on some game, though, man. They made her for this game for the end of the game. They did. And what is it? MCOC mod, he kind of spoiled the ending of the game for me already. I shouldn't have sat there and watched the video. I'm not going to tell you guys what happens. But, yeah, he kind of spoiled the game for me. I kind of seen the ending. I kind of know what's going to happen. All right. Where'd you go? We're going to duel this guy, and we're going to get three more duels in, and then we're going to go ahead and shut this stream down. We've been streaming for an hour, so we're going to get this Toy Story. We're going to get this guy in. We're going to get it in, and then we're going to get three more in, and then that'll be it for this live stream. We'll probably do some more streaming tonight on a different game. I know a lot of you probably don't play this other game, but I'll be streaming anyways. Somebody said use Cosmic, but Iron Fist is Mystic, so we won't do that. Let's go ahead. I don't know what happened to my music here. My music just kind of gave out on me. You guys want to see Juggernaut? Oh, no. I got to use units. No. I got to use units. I don't have a lot of units. No units. No units. All right, let's see if we can get some more. Let's see. Put a link to the person who ruined the game. Give me a second. Marvel. All right, it's MCOC mod. Copy. All right. Paste. There you go. Items. I don't have no more dual battle credits, guys. I gotta have to use units. So, ooh, look at that. Claim. Yeah, I got no more, guys. So we're gonna have to shut this bad boy down. That's it. Yeah, I got no more. So we're gonna shut this down, guys. We're gonna shut it down. I have no more credits. That will be all for this video. I'm glad you guys were entertained. But if you didn't get dueled, add me as a friend in-game right now. I think I have a couple spots left. We'll try to get you on the next stream. I got 5 spots left. Guys, add me as a friend in-game right now. And until next time, you guys have a good one in real life and in the game. I'm Rizzo the Legend. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.